Bridge to Justice is a nonprofit organization that was formed in April of 2013. The organization provides legal services to low and moderate income clients. Legal services they provide include family law, landlord-tenant, and now thanks to the Health Equity Fund, they were able to add a new category to their services.
We receive grant funding from the city's Health Equities Fund to advise and represent low to moderate income Boulder residents with healthcare assistance issues and food assistance issues.
A common question we get is, how are we different than legal aid? Mm-hmm. The main difference is that our income requirements are higher. So if someone is over income for legal aid, we could help them. But if they probably wouldn't be able to afford a private attorney.
In 2019, Bridge to Justice advised and represented over 150 Boulder residents with health care and food assistance matters, thanks to the city's Health Equity Fund.
We've been going to the shelters, Bridge House and Boulder Shelter, among other places, and talking to homeless people about access to food assistance and health care. And one issue that we saw was that some residents of the shelter were being turned down for food assistance improperly. And there is a federal law that says that some people who live in an institution can't get food stamps, but there was a specific exclusion for people who lived in nonprofit homeless shelters.
2020 marks the second year in which the organization receives funding for the city's Health Equity Fund, and they have proven to be a pillar of support to the community.
I can't tell you how many times people have called in emotional, angry, upset, frustrated, sad, every emotion you can think of on the spectrum, and how hearing my voice, hearing our process and what we offer here completely placates that. We usually end our conversations here with a sense of calm, a sense of compassion, and that's something that all of our clients really appreciate.
More information on the City's Health Equity Fund can be found on the website seen on your screen.